My name is Nafeez Mosaddeq Ahmed. I'm an international security analyst. I've published extensively on terrorism, imperialism, and conflict. And in trying to understand mass violence, I've been looking more deeply at the systemic and structural issues such as climate change, energy depletion, food production, economic crisis, terrorism as a phenomenon, the state's militarization of foreign policy, and how these crises interact with one another and how they can also aggravate and radicalize conflicts. My view, having looked at a lot of these trends, is that some of the most worrying predictions are most likely to be true. If you look at these things in their totality, what we're seeing is industrial civilization is unsustainable. And all of these different crises are really just different manifestations of the fact that this civilization in its current form cannot survive the 21st century. I think the urgent question that we need to be asking ourselves is what comes after? What is the post-carbon, post-peak world going to look like? And that is really up to us.